Welcome to Mumbai, 47. One of the most densely populated cities in the world, home to more than 12 million people. If you wanted to disappear and hide from the world, this vast city is perfect. The maze-like sprawling slums offer secret paths and surprises around every corner. The elusive Maelstrom knows the city like the back of his own hand. Locating him will be a considerable challenge. A place to start could be the slums where his former gang, the Crows, has recently risen from the ashes. Darwood Rangan will be easy to find in his half-finished tower, wrapping up his new film called Mumbai Hero. While Vanya Shah has ensconced herself in the overgrown remains of an old train yard. Your three targets call this labyrinthine part of the city home, so choose your approach carefully. The street gang known as the Crows are on high alert. They seem to be on the lookout for potential assassins and will be suspicious of anyone they don't recognize. I suggest you are mindful around them in the slums. Our intel suggests the Maelstrom is hiding somewhere in the city slums. I've marked the headquarters of the Crows on your map.
He's the greatest hero Mumbai has ever seen.
I don't know. I think my uncle Tabawala is
a pretty big hero.
You're thinking so small. Yeah. Maelstrom will save the city from the
hero.
Cut like bottom.
Crush them.
Hold on. Have I seen
this? On the chief department, there's no sign of the scene. His work goes still outside. Are you sure he was supposed to replace you now?
I'm sure. I've been doing this for 10 hours.
Dude!
Are you here?
Your brother, listen, I'm sitting on a gold mine. You know about them?
Don't find it.
She wouldn't stop talking about the
Maelstrom like that, or wants him happy.
What? Why?
Because he's a criminal, a demon. You keep telling all the good stories about him, a freedom fighter, a hero, a brave man, but you know, as well as I do, that those are not the true stories about him.
Not this again.
Wasn't Kylie was a thug, a criminal, who formed a gang of kids 3 decades ago. They terrorized the city with theft, robbery, and yes, murder. The authorities finally broke them up, but Kylie escaped. He became the Maelstrom after that. A mad pirate of all things, terrorizing the South China Sea for years.
Is that reporter friend of yours that keeps filling your head with these nonsense stories, huh?
She happens to be right. There's even video footage out there of a man, clearly Kylie, bathing in blood. He's completely insane. And now he's back for who knows what reason. I won't praise him as a god. I pray for us all to get rid of him.
Okay.
Forty-seven. I'm picking up Gregory Arthur's cell phone signal. He's close by.
Since that one time in Tijuana. Oh, damn it. Here comes the vomit train. Gotta find somewhere.
Brother Bunny has
it.
The kidnapping of Ether Corporation CEO Nilius Deval took a surprising turn today with the release of a hostage case, in which a shaken but otherwise.
Mistake, asshole!
Have a smoke or some chai or whatever the fuck.
Someone's leg, then, oh, it's such a big problem, and, oh, you're a psychopath, and blah, blah, blah.
That's not true. I've won a lot of money on cricket over the years. Sure, big money, most definitely.
Delving straight into the heart of darkness, 47. Good luck.
Abdul, doing hard time.
kid. Sab kitna different ho raha hai.
A photograph and a note addressed to Sagar the Barber. This looks like a very recent picture of the Maelstrom. With this in hand, picking him out in a crowd should be possible.
Maelstrom left Mumbai.
Actually, I can. Now beat it.
You punk that you all thought of, huh? Well, I'm not intimidated. Maelstrom will come and take care of you all.
Until then, though, no access. There's an important meeting taking place up there. Now beat it!
So rude.
So, armed thugs belonging to the street gang known as the Crows have evacuated a hill in the slums of Mumbai. This could be worth investigating.
I hope they catch the bears. Some man's a bloody terrorist.
Stationed around here? I told him, and I told him, I can take care of myself. You're scaring the neighbors.
Madam, Jona, just following orders. Boss told us to evacuate everyone and stick around until after the meeting.
You have talked.
Nobody talks to the boss. He left a message. When are you ready?
I know we're supposed to raise the flag when this Nehal lady tells us.
Tricks,
but how is he going to see it from the slums?
I don't know. He's the maelstrom. He's got eyes everywhere, you know.
Sometimes I think he's just a myth.
Back the fuck away from me and keep your eyes to yourself, or I'll stab them both out.
Sometimes I think he's just a myth. A legend we tell ourselves to have something to look up to. I mean, have you ever seen him?
No. But I volunteered for this in case he did show up. It would be quite a story to tell the others, right?
Yeah, sure would be.
A letter signed Wazir. This house once belonged to the Maelstrom 47. This confirms a connection between him and the woman living here now. 47? Someone's coming up the stairs leading to the secured area. It looks like a man. See if you can get close to him. That man there. He resembles the Maelstrom. Try to get close to him for a visual ID. That's the Maelstrom. You found him.
Well, come on in, I guess.
Thank you, Neha.
I have prepared something to drink out back. In the sun. Let's go out.
That sounds very nice. I'm happy to see you kept the house.
It's a good house. You built it well, was it?
I'm sorry I left so abruptly, Neha. You know, the gangs, they eradicated us overnight. Virtually no one survived.
They came here too. Did you know that? It took me months to rebuild. I was certain you were there until I heard about this whole Maelstrom business.
It was all I could do. Also to protect you. Lay low, change my name, my identity, everything about myself. Before I knew it, I had men and women gathered around me. We sailed the seas for you.
The infamous Maelstrom is dead. Very well done, 47. No rest for the wicked, however. On to the next one.
Sir, can I interest you in my fine wares? Cheap, durable cloth in many special colors.
Found the source yet.
play safe, huh? Well, you want me to be more safe? Maybe we could switch places, huh? How does that sound?
Hey, you need to do something. There's a bad situation.
You heard that, right?
I've never seen anything like this. You gotta do something. Oh, thank God you're here. This is bad. We need help, please. Oh God, this shit's all messed up. Do something, please. Oh Jesus, you gotta help. Something terrible is happening. Oh, you gotta do something. It's too gruesome to get my head around. This is crazy. I don't know what to do. Help me.
Gotta get out of here, man.
Big bang. Oh, I hope nobody got hurt.
I think I just found a weapon over there.
You need to take care of this.
I've got yourself spooked.
I don't know if it was a bomb, but my ears are going nuts.
Okay. Now just mind your own business while we do our thing. Me again. Listen, I have no clue what caused everything to suddenly blow up. But my gut tells me we're dealing with a demolition expert of sorts. Anyone copy? Still looking. No sign of any pub.
Interesting look, 47. Well, Darwood Rangan is at the tower expecting Mr. Arthur any minute now. No need to keep him waiting.
Connection somewhere.
What? You want to get through here? I need to frisk you first. Just stand still, and it will be over soon. Okay, go on then.
Alright, everyone, take five. I need a few moments. Mr. Arthur, over here.
I'm here.
Excellent. This means we can get on with it. Good. Good.
Can I have your attention, please? I'm now ready to do the rap shot. Please come over and take your places as we rehearsed earlier. Thank you.
Absolutely loved you in Blundering Frights. I thought it was a brilliant performance in a very funny horror comedy.
Oh, thank you. You know, my brother directed it. I'll be sure to let him know you liked it. It didn't do very well, but I understand it has become something of a cult classic in Europe.
I think it's a misunderstood masterpiece. The camera work alone...
How's everyone? Ready for the photo shoot? I know I am, so let's do this.
Great. Folks, let's all get into position for the big photo.
You all look great. Focus on me now.
So, Miss Hassan, I guess you're ready for another round of Mumbai Heroes soon. I've got big plans for a sequel. Big plans.
I'm sure you do. I think you will need to talk to my agent about that.
Agents, I never did like them. Dekho, I prefer the more direct approach.
Acha. Well, I'm hopefully kicking off some international roles soon. So, my availability may be limited.
I see. Well, I certainly hope nothing should happen that would prevent you from pursuing your goals, Miss Hassan.
Great work. Now, if we could do a few shots of just Mr. Arthur and Miss Hassan, please.
Arthur and Hassan? As if they're that important. I suggest we do another round of solo shots of the guy who gets first billing. Me!
If you say so, Mr. Duncan.
I do say so. Come, shoot. Oh, Gregory, stick around, huh? I want to talk to you when I'm done here. All right, people, get off the stage. It's time for the big guy to do his magic.
Excellent, 47. It looks like Rangan wants a private word. I suggest you humor the man.
How about like this?
You're a natural at this, Mr. Rangan.
Cut out! Hey, stop!
Butler.
In a very funny horror comedy.
Oh, thank you. You know, my brother directed. I'll be sure to let him know you liked it.
Ready for the photo shoot?
I know I am, so let's do this.
Great. Folks, let's all get into position for the big photo, shall we? Show me those teeth, great work. Now,
if we could do a few shots of just Mr. Arthur and Mr. Hassan, please.
Arthur and Hassan? Hasn't there that been important? I suggest we do another round of solo shots with the guy who gets first place.
You say so.
I do say so. Come, sure.
Oh, Gregory, stick around, huh?
I want to talk to you when I'm done here.
All right, people, get off the stage. It's time for the big guy to do his magic.
Excellent, 47. It looks like Rangan wants a private word. I suggest you humor the man.
Next week to talk about distribution deals for Mumbai Hero. Arey, pata hai, last year the rap party for the Snake and the Mongoose.
Everyone chipped in and bought me a bit.
There's your line, and then there's the,
I hope everyone's enjoying themselves. We start editing in a couple of days, so it's not exactly a promo thing.
Wait to get back to your hotel, huh?
Lean in and dance.
Take it easy now.
That's wrong.
Looking good.
You're not allowed to be... This is a restricted area! Now show me your hand!
Mr. Rangan, you wanted to see me.
Ah, Gregory. Yes, yes. Come with me upstairs. I have something important to talk to you about.
My uncle. They went to boarding school together. Oh, actually has a drawing of the city on his house.
Gregory. As you know, there's a lot at stake with a production like this. Everyone needs to play. We are on the same team after all. But it's important to establish a... Everyone needs to play ball. We are on the same team after all. But it's important to establish a pecking order.
Soon all of Mumbai will be mine. I'm sure you can imagine what that means. Okay, Gregory. I just need my friend here to pat you down. Don't want any recording devices or things like that accidentally going off. I'm sure you understand.
Funny. My mother always said I had good hands. Said I should have been a surgeon. Thank you for your patience, sir.
I think I understand.
Excellent. In that case, we're done here.
No. Holy shit. Someone down, Mr. Rangan.
Huh?
Yeah. Achoo.
Yeah.
Darwood Rangan is confirmed killed. Just one target left. Let's bring this one home.
Do this the right way, okay? Put up your hands and no one gets hurt.
Listen, I say need... You keep your hands where I can see them. Move up! He's engaged! Take him down!
Copy that. Watch out! Find out what that...
This fellow really looks like he's up to something, right? You could never trust a ball guard.
Not true what you say. I wonder.
fucking hell!
Oh my god! It's not fucking hell!
Shah sent someone over to talk to him, but he refused to come down.
That seems rather silly. It's a big opportunity for him. Sure, Vanya Shah is a little scary, but...
I'm sure he has his reasons. He told us to say he was out of town, but I'm not sure the guy bought it, though.
Sir, please, one moment. You look like a discerning gentleman. We have the finest wares in here. Best cloth, finest cuts, dresses in all sizes. Come in and have... Sail on high quality cotton twill. Sail on high quality cotton twill. Get your double.
Do you mind?
Hey, who are you? Vanya Shah's servants just came by to try to convince Uncle Vihan to come over to the train yard.
He didn't say yes, did he? I know it's a great honor to be able to make a dress for the slum queen.
But what happened to the other tailors?
No. Uncle is planning on going into hiding, I think. I heard they fished out one of the other tailors from the harbor yesterday. Drowned.
Which, Vanya Shah? You're evil.
Hello, sir. Welcome to our shop. Can I help you with anything?
I'm just browsing.
Job interview is in an hour. I can't go like this.
Oi. Fuck it.
This area.
You can't be here, idiot.
Next time I see you hanging around, where you
are. Hey, Hank.
The new foreman looks to be a dedicated worker.
He hasn't left the office since he got here. Oh, no, no. That's not it. I was up there in the office.
And the devil could he have hidden them?
This girl is driving me crazy.
Hey, you!
What, are you lost or something? You're not allowed here, you know?
Not about the effort.
Hello?
So, I need to understand a few things here. Nobody keeps track of...
I just saw this guy trespassing. It looked like he was up to something.
Stay out of our way.
Hey, you're not allowed to be here.
Hey, Kare. If you don't do as I say, I am not going to be this polite anymore. Understood?
Thank you.
old form.
What?
Abhi, nije nalo se. Abhi, drop them by.
What the hell do you think you're doing here? Get out of here!
If I see you one more time, you're in big trouble.
I really need a break.
All right.
Can you go and ask
How about the well? How do you guys keep track of how many orders you put
in? The old foreman did all that. I think he kept most of it in his head, actually. That was one of the things Miss Shah didn't really like. That and the fact that he would give us breaks.
She doesn't like giving breaks?
I see.
Thank you.
Sorry, mister. I don't think I know you.
Hey, that's it.
I don't think we'll have more luck with this new foreman.
Miss Shah wants to meet him up here for a talk. He hasn't even left the office yet. Maybe he's busy making plans. No. I think I actually...
Okay, so I know he kept logs.
My heart.
How did I end up in a situation like this? I feel terrible.
Move.
Get it out of your system. You'll feel better.
My intentions are really genuine. I'm done fooling around. I'm serious. I want
nothing worse than throwing up.
What did you do to feel this way?
47. This is one of the Mumbai chawls. My records show a few residential complaints about a new tenant in the building. Something related to strange behavior. Might be worth looking into.
Thank you.
people meet after so many years, you have to meet or maybe you have some ancestral connections.
Well, well. It appears we have a rival assassin in Mumbai, and he's training his sights on Darwood Rangan. By the looks of it, I'd say we're dealing with a local operator, known as the Kashmirian.
Damn it. If I don't get this viewfinder working, I will miss the shot for sure.
Karan Dar, aka the Kashmirian, was born in the US, but fled to his mother's native land, India, 20 years ago, following an FBI investigation into a string of serial killings in Texas. He adopted a new identity here, and now works as a gun for hire for local mobsters. But who would want Rangan dead?
Salesman or something. Those suitcases could just contain the product.
Hey there, big guy.
I can't stop thinking about it. I don't even sleep at night. Better than the last one?
Madani, yaar. He's still in the office. I know Miss Shah is supposed to meet with him on the bridge and talk about how to make you lazy workers do more. But so far, he hasn't come out.
Who are you calling lazy? I work 15 hours every day.
Aha, pata hai. Just relaying the words of Miss Shah. I think she's hoping this new guy will be liberal with his belt, if you know what I mean.
Great.
I'm ready for my meeting with Miss Shah now.
Miss Shah's been waiting for this all day. The foreman's ready to meet up with Miss Shah on the bridge. We're heading there now. Follow me to the bridge. Chal, get a move on. You're not on a break. Oh, hello. Don't just stand there. This isn't going to wash itself.
Hey. Okay. And if they don't like it, they forget about it. How can you judge a book from a single paragraph? That's ridiculous.
Aja, it's just through here. Miss Shah will be along soon.
So, that's the new guy, huh? How long is he going to last?
Depends on what the Queen decides to do with him, I guess.
He looks tough enough.
Might last a week in the pits. Maybe even two.
Maybe he's been working really hard on that report of his. Maybe she'll actually keep him on.
I can't imagine that.
He's been hiding inside that little office of his all day, afraid to come out. I don't think he has what it takes.
You gotta be...
Shut.
Ha ha.
Sometimes I just don't know what we're doing.
Excellent.
Yes, hello.
Confirmed kill on Vanya Shaw. Excellent work, 47. Mission completed. Time to find an exit. According to records, this was a youth correctional facility until 1962, when the estate was overtaken by an obscure Soviet research fund, the Institute for Human Betterment.
Looks deserted.
The place was abandoned after a fire in 89.
Then, only a few weeks ago, it was acquired by an anonymous investor using cryptocurrency. It has to be Lucas Gray.
He's here.
Be careful, 47. The breadcrumbs were almost too easy to follow. It could be a trap.
Not a trap. An invitation.
You came home. I knew you would. You've come a long way, 47. And even now, you don't remember.
This place.
This was our prison, where Father trained us, shaped us into killers for Providence. You don't remember. They ripped it out of you, wiped it away, but I do. I remember. Everything.
You're a terrorist with nothing to lose. You'd say anything.
I know. It's difficult. You never miss your mark or question your function, but we made a pact. You and I. Do this, and we both lose.
There was an incident. That boy, he died.
He lived. Because of you. Don't you remember his name? You know this. Deep down, you know. What was his name?
Subject 6. Your name is Subject 6.
And what is our purpose?
To take them all down.
We were going to tear it all down. The Institute, Providence, everyone who'd ever hurt us. We failed. The partners grew paranoid, made sure that Ortmeier's children would never challenge them again. I'm the only one who got away unchanged. The only one left who remembers.
Ortmeier was Providence.
Everything he did to us, everything he made us do, it all leads back to them.
I'm breaking more rules than I care to count, Mr. Gray. What's your play?
The partners hide behind a cloak of anonymity. Only one man knows their true identities. Your client, the top controller, the one they call the Constant. He is the key.
But he is untraceable. So what am I missing?
A man would come to the Institute. A man with a Providence pin. The first Constant. If we find him, if he's still alive, he's our way in.
You don't know who he is, but 47 does. That's what this reunion is all about.
Show them.
You're just gonna hand it over. Our one bargaining chip.
Olivia.
Fine. 47's memory was erased, irreversibly at the time, but after Ortmeier's death, his estate was acquired by the Aether Corporation. And they made an antidote.
It's a long shot, I know.
This is not how it works. We don't just join the revolution. ICA is neutral, we don't take sides.
I hate to break it to you, lady, but neutrality is a side. It's the side of the status quo.
People have died, civilians. You align yourself with terrorists, murderers.
Sometimes even monsters serve a purpose.
Look.
Enough. you have a choice. But I made mine a long time ago. I will finish what I started.
Subject 47, most gifted of all my boys.
So you're the pick of the litter. Tell me about the incident.
The subject ran away, he and another boy. The instigator was punished accordingly.
As were all the neighbors.
My men did what needed to be done. It won't happen again. Bring your house in order, Doctor. You won't like the alternative.
I remember.